I have no idea how well this is going to hold up, but you know, seatbelt on, safety first. I can even use this as my rear view mirror, look. Bloody hell, boy!